Moment of reflection on this Stomp Out Stigma Day at the fair, a vigil held for those who lost their battle with addiction. Water lanterns were put on the pond at the New York Experience Area, tea candles helping to keep alive the memory of those who've passed on. Earlier today, there were stories of hope, Narcan training, and informational sessions.